episode 3. Ooh. Dracarys. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Targaryen, I think that's how I'm saying it. How's my birthday? Birthday was good. It's a dragon, though. Let's go with the dragon. Went and we did golf and stuff with my fam. And we bet money on the game. And I won. I won some other stuff, too, but we'll talk about that in just a second.
To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Marjorie might not look favorably on such an alliance.
Oh no.
And it would infuriate Cersei. Although, what would be amusing
you place a mini golf? That's
might
sad.
Prove rather dangerous for you and your house.
Father, I'm going to kill you. Is that so?
That went south really
I'm glad
fast on
I
that
found
one.
You, my boy. It's been far too long.
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
Uncle.
Roderick?
Roderick, by the gods, it is you.
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester.
Fetch the maester. The maester meister. The Mr. Meister.
Let her go!
Oh yeah, we killed this dick, huh?
Fuck you!
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop until you and your friend are dead.
I didn't kill him, though. I broke his knees. There you go. Knee break. Take a break for those knees. Them knees were made for walking, but not for anymore.
She's been gone a while.
She'll come back.
But I also found like a skill game while we were there at the golf and stuff mini golf spot. And I won five DVD or five movies, three DVDs, two VHSs.
Every day we lose here is a day that Talia or Ryan could be hurt or worse. You must return home safely, Asher, and you have a history of putting your faith in women who may not deserve it.
Ah, he likes the loose women. I know, VHS. She's my friend,
Uncle. She's been at my side for a long time.
Was it them? The Lost Legion?
Aye. Too many for us to take.
And what was it? The movies I got the DVD, though, were pretty good. Night at the Museum.
About half a mile down the canyon.
The Goonies. And Police Academy 1 through 4.
Getting caught.
Pretty awesome. I enjoyed it.
It's nearly empty. You two care if I finish it off?
It might be a while before we find more water.
I'm dying, though.
Nah, drink up.
Thanks.
You deserved it. You went on a trip.
Right.
You used energy. You need to replenish that energy with some Gatorade, girl. She's got green eyes. Them green-eyed girls.
The Lost Legion. We're 100 miles from Yunkai. When are they going to give up?
You really should have killed Tazar when you had the chance. Men like that don't forgive.
They don't forget either.
His hand. Not the kind of thing a person forgets about another person.
Clearly I should have. What a prick.
Yeah. He is a prick.
And now he and 30 of his friends are nearly up our arse.
We can just kill them all.
Lovely, Beska.
It's only a matter of time before they overtake us.
Oh. Well, look at that. A roadblock.
Ah, bugger a harpy.
Bugger a harpy? How do you bugger
can
a harpy?
Double back?
Not without meeting dear old Tazal. We're well and truly fucked this time, Asher.
During severe winters, when the Skahazadan floods, it carves out great underground rivers in the sandstone.
And
when those waters recede, those rivers become caves.
I'm glad we brought the smart
those
person along.
Those caves might hide us, if we can find them. I mean, we're trapped for the moment, but All I'm saying is we needn't die here. Just standing our ground.
Thank you, Malcolm.
That's valuable advice.
Of course.
The new Pokemon starters, I've seen the one that looks like a bird. I have not seen much of them, though. Climb up the rocks. Look at the wall.
What do you think? Could we climb out of here?
Pretty steep, Asher.
And we'd be totally exposed if your friends arrived before we reached the top. Well, we can't stay here, waiting for your butchered friends to...
We'll climb up here.
It's not gonna happen. It's too unstable.
Do you think we can dig our way through? Or try to scramble over?
I don't know. Either will be slow. Tricky. One wrong move and the whole thing could collapse on us.
Okay, so not going over the rocks. Okay. Hello. Flowers? Oh, come on.
What in seven hells did you...
You found anything?
Not yet. What's on your mind?
Wait, how did he know about the caves?
How do you know all that? About the floods and the caves?
I read all about Essos on the voyage over. Histories of Marine, histories of Slaver's Bay. I just hope it pays off.
I don't trust this at all.
You see, Beska came back. She risked her life out there for us. You trust her now?
This may sound harsh, but Beska's immaterial. I have to put you first.
Hey, that's my woman you're talking about, man. Me, I know she looks like a man, but still.
Beska matters to me.
Yeah, that's right.
We all need to work together if we're going to get out of this and onto Marine. I can't have you and Beska scrapping.
Yeah, I know. I don't trust...
So much riding on this.
Him.
Talia, Ryan, your mother. You and I are supposed to return to Westeros with a sellsword army, and I haven't the faintest idea how we're going to pull it off. So, if I seem a bit moody...
I'm not sure why I don't trust him, but I just don't trust
him. Let me know if you find anything.
Rock slide looks recent.
It could have been caused by the Targaryen girls 10,000 unsullied marching through here.
No. Something else. Something big did...
Hey, Beska.
Beska, what's up, girl?
You know anything else about these bastards hunting us?
Well, obviously they hate you.
Thanks.
I can't imagine why. I'm such
you
a likable fella.
Right? They carve their faces up as an initiation. Flay the skin right off. Looks like they're inside out. That's why they wear those helmets.
Oh, so they're jealous of my good looks.
No. That's a load of horse shit.
Okay. Maybe it's not a load of horse shit. Well, thank you for coming with us.
Thank you. I realize this isn't your fight. And Marine is the last place you'd want to go.
God, Sasha. Don't go soft on me.
I'm gonna end the conversation.
Together till we're dead.
I don't need to tell her that he's a good guy. I don't really care about Malcolm.
Beska, if you see anything...
I don't give two craps about Malcolm. Maybe three, but not two. Oh, hello. Look, there's a corpse. Hi, Mr. Corpse.
Looks like we're not alone.
Hey, buddy.
No obvious wounds. Maybe he died of thirst.
I hear water.
Listen.
It's not coming from him. It's not coming from the dead guy.
I hear water.
From underground. It might
be inside the dead man. There's water inside the dead man. I'm gonna enter.
I think I see a light in there.
A way through.
Oh, we couldn't be that lucky. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Them.
Get in there. Get in there.
Ponte Freedom. Que si rizzi.
Shit.
Oh, we couldn't get in there earlier?
Come on!
Go. Get out of here, come on! Gotta move! Yeah, that's right.
Damn it!
Asha!
Find us another way out of here.
Right, we can slay them one by one as they come through. They're gonna go through that crap little shit. We got nothing.
What in seven hells is that smell?
What the hell is
that? I can't
even
guess what this used to be.
A dog? A goat? A goat dog?
There's a light!
Go! See if there's a way through.
We'll hold them off!
Oh, shit. Oh, I kicked that. Okay. We're not alone. Something tells me we're not alone. Oh, shit. That's a dragon. Hello.
Eska? I'll come.
Well then, time to slay us a dragon. Easy boy. Easy boy. Easy. Just want to keep you as a pet.
Easy now.
Get back! Back!
I think that was a bad choice. I should have done nothing. I should have done nothing. Hold on. What happens if I do nothing here?
Mister, stop him! Behind him! Get the fucking Lost Legion! We've got a bigger problem.
Well, I didn't choose to actually kill the dragon, so that was an interesting choice. I didn't die. Peace. Yeah, that's right. I got a dragon buddy. See, I didn't kill it, so it's not gonna kill me. We're all buddies. How's this thing flying in such a small contained area? Ah! Dick? Yeah. Stop attacking the oh god. Shit. Oh, please no. I only did that because I feel like she could fend off the dragon.
Beska! Beska! Can you walk, Asher? We have to move now!
Dragon used flamethrower.
Fine. You think I don't know pain? Get out of my way.
Hurry! The beast is coming
oh,
around!
Oh shit, she's pissed off. Can't imagine why. Here we go. See, you're fine. You're aight.
Asher!
Take my arm! Hurry, Asher!
Okay, we saved her. Now the dragon takes off. Well then. I'm not gonna get a girlfriend if I let dragon attack girls. That's probably true. That's probably true. Oh yeah, the long freaking intro. Is there a way to skip by this? No, pause it, but... Nope, no way I can skip it. You gotta watch everything coming into place. As I take a sippy sip from my Diet Pepsi. It's like I already know what's gonna happen with these trees and that wall and... everything, all the things. What the fuck is that thing up there anyways? Yeah, no idea. Game of Thrones. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Sword in the Darkness. Well, on the bright side, all three of us made it out alive. That's right. I'm Gary Tuttle.
Listen up, you sorry lot. Gather round. We're handing out assignments today.
Assignments?
Garrett, you hear that? I'll be a ranger before nightfall. Maybe I'll let you clean my boots.
Oh yeah, that was the asshole guy.
You still sore about the business with the knife? Don't be. I know it was that potato fucker Cotter. And I'll thank you for not letting him get away with it. Nice to know there's at least one person here I can trust. No telling what else Cotter might try. Us honorable men need to stick together.
There's enough troubles in the world without having to worry about a man stealing your silver.
Silver? This here is a precious memory. Worth so much more than silver.
Wasn't it like some morbid story that he killed a guy with it?
Looking all cozy. Careful there, Finn. You get caught fucking pigs. And Garrett there, he'll snitch you out. You can't trust that one. One minute he's your friend, the next he's planting the dagger in your back. No brother of mine, that's for sure.
You can't just go around robbing your brother's, Cotter.
Yeah, Cotter, you're black and
asshole. I don't see any of those round here. Just backstabbing criminals who sell their own mothers out.
You stole your
You'll
person.
Always be an asshole, Garrett. Wish I'd never met you.
Look, it's over, all
it's
right?
Done is done, man.
Just drop it.
You can do whatever you like.
Bloody hell, Cotter. Stop buggering Garrett. If there's a score to be settled, it's with me.
Now it doesn't
okay,
matter
ladies,
what the world
if you want to get your tampons
you.
Now, okay?
After today,
you know,
you're all brothers.
We're all
Could
brothers.
Could even be that the man standing next to you saves your life one day.
I think he'd most likely backstab me, but yeah.
Casper to the builders. Finn to the rangers.
Hey, it's a ranger.
Lobor to the stewards. Hugh to the rangers. Cotter to the builders.
Yeah, builder. Now you're gonna have to be near you. Come on, ranger. Give me
and
ranger.
Finally.
Do it. Ranger.
Garrett to the rangers.
That's right.
That's it. May all the gods preserve you.
I earned that.
We're rangers, Garrett. There's gonna be a lot more dead wildings from here on.
I'm a motherfucking ranger
northern
now.
Northern boys want your gods to give
the hell
a
out
blessing
of that park.
To this union. There's a weirwood tree beyond the wall. Now form up and follow my lead.
How do you build a wall out of ice? It's literally a fucking wall of ice. How do you make that shit? Is that carved or was that there naturally and you just turned it into a giant base? I gotta know. Vio!
It's good to hear you'll be a ranger.
How's it going, Vio?
Thank you.
I know you wanted this.
John Snow, I think.
I'm ready to say my vows.
We're getting married? Holy shit, we're getting married. I'm marrying John.
I didn't have many friends when I first arrived at Castle Black. Grin and Pip, they'd have sooner seen me bloodied in the yard than offer a hand. Now, I'd die for either of them. Our brothers are all we have.
But my brother hates my guts.
Cotter.
You shouldn't be here, Garrett. I can't believe they made you a ranger. What was Frostfinger thinking? You can't be trusted. No
but,
telling what you might do.
But we're brothers
like
now.
Like it or not, we're brothers
we're
now.
We're brothers.
Means we're gonna have
What's
to
Arctic?
Get along.
Huh. How?
With froze water?
You're a backstabbing traitor. You're no brother. Course, you've got Jon Snow pulling strings for you.
Cotter, I swear.
We're getting married.
A friend in the watch.
We're getting married, man.
Someone who knows their way around. Knows the thieves from the rapists. Being alone at Castle Black.
You're scared or I might be a friend?
Just means I'll die early.
What's the matter? You scared?
Me? I'm fine. No worries.
He's
here.
Totally scared.
Aye.
For gay marriage. There go
what?
Your chances.
I miss home. People I can trust. Feels like everyone's out to get me.
I'm sorry,
Every
Cotter.
Man out for his own self. No one to trust. Not like home at all.
I know it's rough. But times like this, you realize you have strength you never knew you had.
Gotta remember that.
I just need enough to knock Finn on his ass.
There you go.
Do you miss being away from your family?
I think this means we're brothers now.
Home-cooked meals.
They're
I lost
dead.
My father and my sister not long ago.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I know how that feels.
You do?
Well, just know that you're not alone them. Here.
Sweet, we're brothers.
I got so mad about the knife, Garrett. I figured I'd lost a friend. That you'd never watch my back. I'd be alone. Under Frostfinger's boot the whole time. Or worse.
You watch out for me. I'll watch out for you.
That's how it goes.
I'm sorry about the knife, Garrett. And all that trouble I caused for you with Frostfinger. I appreciate you not giving up on me.
Yeah, that's right. Now we're all good friends, and now I can marry Jon Snow.
You handled that well, Garrett. They say the old gods watch us through the weirwoods. More than watch us.
Bromance.
They know us. The gods are not forgiving.
We it's grotacular.
We're here. After this, there's no going back.
No going back where?
Take your vows.
Oh, I'm just going to take my vows. I thought we were going into the battle or something all of a sudden.
In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the
hey,
words
up, Lime?
For all to hear and embrace us as your own.
Oh god, does that tree have a face? The fuck? Okay, I'm a little weirded out right now. Does everyone else see the tree with the face? Heed my words and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not
hear my words. And bear witness to my
vow. Okay, they're gonna say it for me. That works.
Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death.
I shall take no wife.
Hold no lands.
Father
no children.
I shall wear no crowns
what?
And win no glory.
I can't have a woman?
I shall live and die at my post. I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men.
Dude, this is some intense pledge.
I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night. And all the nights to come.
That's some intense
you
shit.
You knelt as boys.
I can't get laid.
Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Okay, hold on. This next generation Pokemon, what kind of, is it for the
family, Garrett.
Like the Game Boy Advance? What system is it? Do I shake it? Yes, I do, because that's gonna be my husband. I can't take a wife, but I can take a husband. The tree said nothing about that.
We're men of the watch now. Means we get to piss off 3DS. The war whenever we want.
Didn't know you needed an excuse to play with yourself, Finn.
I can get it. Didn't know you needed an excuse to play with yourself.
You've got a visitor. Over there.
Well, who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Yeah, I know. The blacksmith? Let's look at the blacksmith. What's up, buddy? I'm old, all right? I don't know things. I don't usually do stations.
We're going to need all the weapons we can make.
Oh, I think
Sir Roiland used to make me sharpen the blade to Ironwrath.
Oh yeah, I found it. Actually, I took it with me, but I don't know. I didn't think about it.
Practice shot.
Uncle Duncan.
I'll do it, though. Listen, I will go ahead, and you are on my friend's list on
Skype, so
I can tell
tree.
You now.
Wasn't sure you'd be back in time. I'm glad I caught you.
I never expected to see you here.
What's wrong?
Did something happen?
I've business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of Ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way.
Oh, goody.
That settles it, then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
I don't see any shields in the back of that.
The gods do grant miracles.
You don't even have a flip well, phone? Nephew.
I'm told you're a ranger now. That's like, good.
A baby, when they come out of the womb, comes out equipped with an iPhone. Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I was standing not 5 feet from him when Ramsay struck. It's a nightmare that plagues my dreams. But House Forrester is nothing, if not resilient. Our house has survived for centuries. Turned back countless threats.
What's the
plan? Please tell me there's a plan. But we can't let them get away with this.
That's why I'm really here.
Really?
Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you? Just before he died. Gregor's final command. Spoken to you in confidence.
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
That's right.
But first, it must be found.
What?
I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I found the answer.
This is some Illuminati shit right here.
He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world. One filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes. Almost an obsession. A vital secret he protected at all costs.
Do you think this citadel can help us save House Forrester?
Lord Forrester certainly believed so.
Hmm.
He speaks of it as if he'd seen it himself. Somewhere north of the wall. And you must find it, Garrett. The search won't be easy. But you're a Tuttle. Our Lord knew you wouldn't fail him. As do I.
I just took the Black Uncle. Swore my allegiance to the Night's Watch.
Duncan will remember
Even
that.
Even if I were to agree, somewhere north of the wall, it's not a lot to go on. How am I supposed to find it?
Exactly, you give me
the
nothing.
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
You leave the Night's Watch behind. And strike out on your own. This is no small request I make. I know that. But there's no other choice.
I agree, Uncle. But how?
Okay, let's agree. Let's do it. We'll lead the Night Watch.
This will help guide you. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
But no, we're brothers, though. Journal. But family,
but
and
when he
brothers,
out, we
and
separate.
I
don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Well, at least I see the map, I guess.
Look this at looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
Talia gave me this. Before I left.
Oh. Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick, too. I wonder.
Hey, it's the tree I just talked to.
I used to be frightened away with trees. Well, before I was a man grown, I swear, I actually could hear them whispering sometimes.
Yeah, I'm breaking my pledge that I just made 1 minute ago.
You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it? No.
I feel like
a
dick,
though. It couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere.
I don't know if... A mammoth?
Mammoth? This map's only missing grumpkins and snarks. This can't be real, Uncle.
Okay. What's this?
Bloody ice dragon. Gods be good. Now that I would love to see.
Beneath the watchful eye of the ice dragon. What's this?
Hear the werewoods whisper.
I can hear the whispers. Is there... Ah.
Look, there's a clasp.
It must open.
Let's open her up.
I had no idea this was inside.
Whoa.
Another werewood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map.
Use the necklace with the tree. Rotate right?
A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
use the necklace with that. Rotate left. Rotate left again. I don't get it.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
The Werewood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is...
Oh, wow, the first thing I need.
The North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out. Here, take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house...
I can't break my vows.
I can't break my vows. I can't do it.
I understand your reluctance. When you left Ironwrath, you said you'd serve with honor. You already have.
Okay, well, I've served with honor, but...
God's watch over you. You're the son I never had.
Let's go, Gary.
Why you gotta say that? My daddy's dead. Why you gotta remind me of my dead dad, and now you're taking my dad's place, and now I told you no, and I don't know what to do. I don't know.
I'd probably like little shards.
Want to never lift one of those again?
Why, so, like a weapon? Well, your piss is like any other liquid, I reckon.
Wait, what?
Mine's mostly ale.
And if it froze on the way down the wall, it probably, you'll break up into little icy bits.
So that's how they made the wall. They basically just pissed and made a giant wall of piss.
Mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up.
Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. Well, what did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
Is Castellan to House Forrester? They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
It looked like he gave you something.
It was nothing.
Yeah,
let's go and celebrate.
He did give me something. I want to tell you guys.
Keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Garrod's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
It's private, you guys. I'm sorry. I thought that option would actually not tell you, but I mean, at least be a good option. I would lick that wall and see if it tastes like lemons. Maybe it does. Maybe the piss wall does feel like or taste like lemons. Wouldn't feel like lemons.
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful.
I'm gonna frame this chick.
We're as lucky as she is.
Marjorie was but like a lady dick, when we sent to serve at Highgarden. I'm gonna frame this chick.
But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast. Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
No, I clicked.
I've been meaning to say.
Oh well, I could just be very solemn.
About my family. It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
My trust doesn't come free.
If handmaidens don't help each other in King's Landing, nobody will. Thank you, Mira. And you know I'll
Sarah,
always
remember
help
that.
You too.
Oh good, can you take the bloody knife?
Look, there he is. Lord Morgrin? No, next to him. Lord Tarwick.
But he's old.
I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband
ever. What are you,
I've
like 16?
I have to go talk to him.
And he's like
Marjorie won't notice
40,
for a few minutes 5, longer.
50?
Could you make an excuse for me? Please. I'm not asking for much.
Go on ahead.
Go on then. It'll be fine. The wedding's still days away. Thank you, Mira.
Go get your fun bags knocked around. Jeez. Hey, look, it's Cowboy. What up, Cowboy? I'll go to him.
What are you doing here?
Oh, no, I shouldn't be here. But we have to talk. I didn't know when I would see you next.
Are you all right?
Let's say, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Cold boy, remember that.
I just needed to warn you.
About what? What is it called, boy?
I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh! Just talking to the cold boy, guys. Don't worry about it.
He's missing. Probably dead. They're questioning people. Searching for his body. It's not safe. For either of us.
Who are they questioning? Do they know about me?
I don't think so. But why would they have any reason to?
That's right. I'm just a anyway, simple handmaiden.
He'll never show up again to tell them. No one will know what you did.
But I killed a guy.
What?
You know what I did.
What is it? If we're gonna survive this, there can't be any details we've overlooked.
Someone paid him to kill me. They're still out there. They might try again.
Gods. You need to keep your head down. Stay out of sight for a while.
How? Do you forget who I serve?
Just keep your eyes open. And I'll watch your back.
I'm keeping the knife.
We're in this together now.
Why are you helping me?
Why are you helping me?
What do you mean?
What's in it for you, Coalboy?
I'm a friend, Lady Mira. My name's Tom.
No, your name is Coalboy.
We help each other, or it's both our heads.
Wait, why was he there?
What were you even doing there that night?
I once told you, there are people who'd be willing to help you.
People?
People who want you alive.
Who?
I'm here to make sure that happens.
Wait, what? You mean someone...
Mira?
Hi, I was talking to Coalboy. What up, chica?
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that Coalboy?
He was just asking me a question.
Wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, you just don't want to spoil your chances of a good marriage.
Oh, thank the gods you came along, Sarah. That boy. He fancies me. He'll find any excuse to talk. I just don't have the heart to drive him off.
There we go.
So you misled him? I wouldn't waste the time. Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late.
You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way.
Well.
I don't like how the music got all very...
First of all, his name's Garibald, dun, 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 and he has dun, this dun, really dun, funny dun, dun, accent. He told me a cleverest story about...
That wasn't dark music I did, but whatever. Oh my god, no one cares, Sarah.
And I've given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards. But just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady...
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
What?
But we...
What was that? Do you object? Is that what I heard? If you're going
your
to
Grace,
speak out of turn, girl,
I...
You should finish what you start.
We do as you command, Your Grace. And we'll spend the feast wherever it pleases you.
You'll spend it mopping the stables, if I please.
Oh, shit.
I asked your handmaiden here at the Iron Throne whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. She chose you. Yet now she puts the king first.
What?
I'm surprised you'd let such swings of loyalty go unchecked. In any case, it's
I didn't
settled.
Know that's where you're going to go with this.
Kingsguard will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens
I was just being polite.
Will sit elsewhere.
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye.
At least
everything.
Lady Marjorie did not remember that.
I hope
that.
You will at least agree
hey,
with
Kurt
me
Co.
that our
What's
handmaiden
going on?
Should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
How does she know?
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
We only shed some wine, my lady.
Drinking wine with Tyrion Lannister.
Of course.
Sarah, what do you know of this?
Tyrion approached us, my lady. It was his idea, not Mira's.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back.
But I...
I've only ever tried to help you.
Bitch, why are you... Why are you all angry?
Why are you making trouble for me?
I'm not making trouble for you.
Please,
just trust me,
Lady
Marjorie.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing. I've learned from the best.
don't compare me to the superior chat.
For your games, Mira. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be.
Okay, okay. I'll be your handmaiden. I'll be your foot maiden. I'll be your ass maiden. Just calm your
tits.
Let
there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Oh, really? I'm just gonna stay silent. Will she remember that?
This can't happen again.
Okay, well, staying silent. Save my ass, I guess. Okay, so she's getting married to Coldboy. I'm getting married to Jon Snow with Garen. Garrett? Yeah. Oh, we're on to Roderick Forrester. What the hell's going on?
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard.
What are they doing?
They've woken the house. You can't let this go on. They want to see us cower in our own house.
What in damnation are they doing?
They just showed up here, started banging their shields.
I'll need my sentinel. Go ahead, Talia, and have Duncan meet me in the courtyard.
He's not back from the wall yet.
Then make sure Roiland's there.
Alright, well, let's see what's going on here. I will not stand for this shit. Where are they at fire
what
somehow.
Is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
Oh, you son of a bitch. That's right.
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
Those are strong words. For a cripple who can't carry a
sword.
What the
fuck is this little motherfucker?
All of you, show your respect
oh,
to
that's
Griff Whitehill. Fourth-born son of Lord
oh, Lord
Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
We are killing him. I am not like my younger brother Ethan. I do not
Cocky
do diplomacy.
Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family.
Bigger than yours, mate.
Now look at you. Hey? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you. But the name fits, don't it? Pathetic.
Make no mistake, Griff.
I'm still
the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your
what
brother
don't
Ethan
I get?
Didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now.
You son of a bitch.
And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not.
Yeah, you'll stay where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now. I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line. You think you're being clever?
We've given your men the wine they want. If they drink too much of it, that's their doing.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the king's law. You've no right to make such demands.
Whoa, Vio, $2.
We're here
most constant viewer by having 3 to 8 intervals.
Warden of the North.
Thank
so
you.
I will be in your
thank you very much, Vio.
I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
No, that's where I masturbate with my one good hand.
Bastard. You can't just do whatever.
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You're mad, Griff.
You'll do as I say.
This is my house, you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face?
Because this cripple's got a bigger penis than
you. Me and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me.
Oh, we can.
No.
Apparently, no.
You know better than that.
Our army cannot stop them.
We'll be. This is outrageous.
Stop them or let them pass.
You can't let them do this.
Fucking no, I'm stopping them.
We can and we will.
Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh?
Do I choose death?
I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
Okay, so I tried to stop him and I still didn't stop him. But at least everyone remembers I was strong and tried to stop them. I guess.
Griff White.
But Theo, thank you so much. It's been such a long time since I actually got a tip.
Parading in here,
so that
like
means so much to me, man. Thank you very much.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly try to stop
what he
them.
Wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house. Like he's the cock and we're in his roost.
I'll get rid of
Whether
Griff.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff White's
the only tip for pizza.
I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them.
Okay, well what's this? Bay of Ice.
We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees.
What?
All the way from here to High Point.
What?
How do we kill a snake then? By smashing its head.
Griff
or
isn't
by
a
eating
head.
The tail, I guess.
It's his father. Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
What are our options? I feel like I'm gonna let them make another hard choice. To either march on his father or march on
he
his son.
He carved these soldiers himself. I don't care what Gwyn Whitehill may have told you at the funeral. Who knows what horrors they're putting him through, held prisoner at High Point.
I trust in Gwyn, alright? Why? Because she's hot. You can trust a hot
you
girl.
You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something.
Oh, I'm good.
My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
Oh, I gotta make a choice where to go. Spell Griff, save Ryan. Spell Griff, save Ryan. Spell Griff, let's do it.
We have to push Griff and his soldiers out of Ironwrath. They're the most immediate threat.
But Roderick, what of Ryan? If you move against Griff, who knows what those wretches will do to my son?
Knowing the Whitehills, they'd gut him and leave him at our gates. Forgive me, my lady.
They would
Whitehills
never harm
know
Ryan.
That harming Ryan,
I
think Ryan would mean war. There's no turning
I feel
back
like Gwyn
that.
Would, you know,
we'll secure Ironwrath.
Gwyn
so
would
we have a
protect
to bring
him.
Ryan back to.
Don't forget him.
There is no quote 249.
It's decided.
Sargos.
We take back our home. We lost most of our men.
239.
The
or 23.
We can probably gather
never stood up
on
Pineapple War.
Men. But the Whitehills are already fortified inside Ironwrath.
Unfortunately, Roderick was not able to secure the backing of the Glenmores. That means we have to count on Asher and Myrra.
How?
Asher means to sail home from Essos. With a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Mira's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asha and Mira are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lud Whitehall will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
We press on. No
waiting is
wait.
Not an option. I
we
don't
have a
wait.
Plan, my lord. But we must wait for the pieces to come together.
I the don't care. I am pissed off. I lost my woman. I lost my home.
Yourself.
I lost half my face. I lost the use of
well,
my arm and leg.
One way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare and men to train.
My lord,
Mine is like an ant compared to yours. Gibbs. I don't know what that was about. 2016, but Gibbs is a part of it now.
There may be something we can do now.
And what is that?
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
I spoke with her at the funeral.
As did I. And she's willing to meet. Away from her father's guards. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say. I understand your hesitation.
Arrange a meeting.
Set the meeting.
What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted.
I want everyone inside of me.
But best use caution nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now at least.
I'll trust Gwyn.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn. And she may even help us in High Point.
Perfect.
When the time comes.
See? She will protect Ryan. My plan's working out.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crown Lands.
Dove pie, lemon
Mira,
cream.
Are you listening to me?
Dove Lady pie, Marjorie, lemon cream.
Good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira. A word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
I didn't arrange
this. Very soon you'll be the queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Oh,
Mira.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I will go with Tyrion.
I promise I won't keep you long.
I trust Tyrion more than
I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although, after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
Oh, there's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news.
Oh,
I've
goodness.
Arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood.
Sweet.
A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. You'll bring prosperity to your family. They're lucky to have you.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion.
What do you
Only
want
Only you
back?
Could make such a strong gesture to House Forrester. My lord, do I still owe you a favor?
As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful.
But the new queen does not like me doing anything with you.
Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Today of all days.
I'm sorry.
You know I didn't want you talking to him.
But he... You told me...
You're playing a dangerous game, Mira.
I know.
Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
But...
I'll deal with you after the wedding.
But... I love doing hair.
Come with me, Sarah.
Go, Sarah. Whatever. I feel like I want Tyrion on my side more than her, though. I feel like she's not going to have much power as queen.
Easy
oh, God.
Now. Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that.
I almost killed my husband.
I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
I'll tell you, because we're married.
Yeah. He came to ask about the North Grove.
Garrett, you have to leave all that behind.
But family...
Especially now that you're a ranger.
But...
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend. If it came to it, and you were in trouble north of the wall, any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men.
Cutter Smart.
Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erald Holt of White Harbor.
Wearing blank Corlys in the middle
Wells
of winter.
Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill.
Make sure you're not bringing
this one to the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall.
Asshole.
That, we'll be sorting out.
That's right.
Gary. Gary, what's the matter? You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's a dick and murdered our family.
Get moving.
Gary, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Don't remember that.
See these new recruits to the maester.
Don't do something you regret.
I want to kill him. I really do.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer.
Hey, if it isn't bowl cut.
Got sent to the war for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What Welcome are you to Castle waiting Black. For, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
Welcome to the wall, brother. Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
That's right.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
I'll be seeing you, bowl cut. We'll call him bowl cut from now on because he's an asshole. Cap, you can kill him by poking my penis at him. I don't know. With that kind of haircut he has, he might like it.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
Yeah.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you.
How furious? Will she call me names?
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
Oh, no.
I probably shouldn't have even told you. I suppose you have a right to know.
I'm going to stay silent.
I know this must be hard for you. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Margaery. And what did you do? Now you know how it feels. Being on the outside looking in.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
I'm your friend, Mira. Always. If you want my help with Margaery, just ask.
I want your help with Margaery.
Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira. And I can't let you. I need you here.
I'm not going to beg you. I can handle Margaery on my own.
You're I refuse wrong, her Mira. Help.
We need each other. But if you don't feel the same by this point, fine.
I'm strong enough.
Look, the pie!
Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
Yeah, what's
I
up?
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien.
Yeah. So I was.
Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you.
Very well.
What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you. I don't forget a face.
So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
Hey.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord okay. Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
Are
with
you
her.
You sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her, or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Oh, snap. That's right, bitch. Walk away. Just walk away. Cap, why don't you have an apple as a mod if the chat will be a little more sweeter than sour?
Well, I'm just slacking. Found a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue.
Well, limes aren't really...
No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
Why would you help
Why
me?
Why would you
Limes
want to
are
help
supposed
me?
To be sweeter,
well,
I think, than sour.
For your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit.
Really?
It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose.
What?
Consider me impressed. My partners... I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
You flatter me.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady. Your problem is, you still think...
Oh,
like
I remember this guy. I cut off his deal.
Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal?
Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me.
Access yes, he does.
To Marjorie. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest ironwood from me.
Very observant.
That's you right. No I ain't no fool. Maiden.
I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're
lime
drowning.
Wants to be tasted. Who wants to taste lime?
There's no one you can really
raise your
trust.
Hands.
What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you.
You just told me not to trust anyone, and now you want to be an
is
ally.
Is that something you'd be interested in?
No, thank you. I'm fine on my own.
I don't know you, my lord. I have no reason to trust you. I can do just fine on my own.
Can you?
Yes, I can.
Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together?
We I won't
could
be
get
used.
Very, very rich together.
I will not be used.
Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Joffrey's choking. What the fuck? The king is dead. The king is dead. Wait, what? Wait, why is what the fuck happened? What the
what happened? Joffrey's dead.
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible.
I can handle this on my own, I told you.
Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now.
I am Wonder Woman, bitch.
Perhaps we could talk again.
If it were to disappear, I'll get it.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
What? Okay. Oh no, just keep on running. Cause I run around, you run around. In the end, gonna run around. Okay. Screw it, opening it.
Well, what do you expect?
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave, now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside
she
I need
does
to
run
get.
Very weird.
If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it.
He isn't like the dance.
Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
He's like he didn't have the dance
so
I was giving him, so I gave him something to suck. Like a binky?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just...
No, I'm a strong, independent woman. I don't need no man.
Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
No. It's not worth your life.
Thank you for saying that. I guess I better not die then.
Aye.
Wait here. I'll be at the
He's
door
still
before
gonna
you
do
know
it.
It.
Even though I told him that it's not worth his life. Because he's got a friend in me.
Just what do you think you're doing here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe.
Really?
I'm not going to ask you again.
Oh, shit.
Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once! In the name of the king!
Grab his knife. Grab his knife and kill him.
You! Don't move.
Okay.
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Well, at least I know I look for Lady Marjorie.
I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing. And then the jump to the terrace.
Yes, yes, thank you.
I could never have done this without you.
Well, let's hurry.
I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
How's he gonna keep watch outside? What are you gonna do? Fend off against that guy? Okay, the desk. That's obviously
the
place to look at.
He said
it
would be on his desk.
Look at the parchment.
Nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister.
Mira, we've...
It's the bill. For the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime.
Strongbox.
Tyrion Strongbox.
Oh, it's gotta be the Strongbox.
Mira, I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide. I find a way to distract them.
Hide where? God.
Stuck. I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Oh.
My.
Please don't notice the dress. Please don't notice the dress.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
Well then. She does run really weird, doesn't she? Term, you know, imp, don't they know the term midget slightly nicer? Ever so slightly.
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll watch you a minute, maybe two.
Okay, quick, to the keys.
You.
Did you find it?
Yes.
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be.
It's not.
Oh.
Come on!
No.
Just hurry.
Oh, God. Okay, there. Third key.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods. Oh, I found it.
Finally. Let's go.
Yep, time to run. Time to run now. Good thing they can't, like, dust for fingerprints.
If I catch the bastard who... Oh, wring their bloody neck.